Nikola Jokic and the Denver Nuggets down south in the ATL taking on the Hawks. We're playing without Trae Young. He's sitting this one out with shoulder soreness, so it's AJ Griffin helping to pick up the slack, knocking down a corner three. Then Griffin drives and makes the floater. He had 24 points and three steals. Atlanta up by nine. Late first quarter, it's Bones Highland beating the buzzer with the nice step back three here, and Atlanta's lead is down to just three, 28-25. Quarter number two, off a steal. It's Dejounte Murray racing the other way. He picks up the pass and just drops it off to Onyeka Okongwu, who gets the big stuff. Atlanta by four. And off a Clint Capella miss, Jalen Johnson just soaring in for the stuff there on the rebound. Atlanta goes up by 10 and still pouring it on. Jalen Johnson to Dejounte Murray for the three. Just steps right into it. Atlanta led it by 14 at the half, 60-46. Third quarter, here come the Nuggets. It's the two-time MVP trucking down the lane with the runner. Then getting it to Jamal Murray. He knocks down a three. Then off an Atlanta Hawks miss. Watch this pass from Nikola Jokic. Just slinging it perfectly up court. The Nuggets go the other way, and it ends in an alley-oop to Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. Later, Jokic drives and makes the short jumper. He had 24 points, 10 rebounds, 8 assists on the game. Atlanta's lead down to 6. Dejounte Murray goes behind the back to hit the short jumper. He had 34 points and 8 assists, and Atlanta gets the win, 117-109.